When we are talking about skill development in this country, some figures can absolutely explain. Korea has 96% of the workforce which is skilled. UK has about 80% of the workforce skilled. Japan would be around 85%. Germany would have around 74%. US almost has 50%, over 50% of the workforce which is skilled. You'll be astonished to know that in India, it's only 2% of the workforce which is skilled. This is the Prime Minister's ambitious program. He has thought about it. And when he's thought about it, he talked about the status also, when what we say, Hunar hai to Kadar hai. We are talking about a country with a workforce of about 450 million people, the youngest workforce in the world, which is about a good 300 million people. We need to make them trained and we need to create wealth out of them. And if India is talking about an 8% GDP growth, we need skilled manpower. And that is the mission of the Ministry of Skill Development. And that is the mission of Mr. Narendra Modi. Hunar hai to Kadar hai. Aur yahi hamara lakshya hai.